Alright, welcome everyone to Season 2 of the Dragon Block C mod. Oh, I can actually see Kami's lookout from here. Can you see it? I just barely see it because there's something floating in the sky over there and it looks like a chunk of Kami's lookout. But anyway, welcome everyone to Season 2 of Dragon Block C. We're using the latest snapshot now. Let me double check what snapshot we're using because this time I can actually show you the date. Right, it was released on the 7th of June, 2015. It's version 1.14, which is the latest version that has come out, and it's an unstable snapshot. But I am here with the Afro Kid, and we are now going to choose our signages and stuff. I'm going to choose hairstyle 3 months, you choose hairstyle. You choose a different. No, I'm going to choose hairstyle 5. And then you choose a different one. Alright, are you ready? There you go. You should have your key. We also did a little change where we had to change the key in the config file. What the hell, bro?
What, man? Don't you like looking at my naked body?
No, not really. Yeah, there we go.
I'll put my suit back on.
Yeah, man, fine. Put it on. You don't even have any chest hair, man. What kind of saint are you? Get off my tree. Right, man, let's go to Kami's lookout because when we start Dragon Ball, or when Dragon Ball actually started, one of Goku's first adventures, what was it, Wakas? This is going to be like a quiz for you, man.
It was... Oh, I can't remember, was it? What? I can't remember.
You suck, man. You really suck. You really suck. We need to get a Nimbus. We actually got Nimbus from Master Roshi and not freaking from Korin, I should say. But come on, we need to go to Korin. Follow me. I'll show you where the Kami's lookout is. We're going to build a house on top of that cliff over there. But welcome, everyone, to Season 2 of Dragon Block C. You guys have been asking where it's been. I believe this mod, or this series, or this version of the mod should go up to at least the Buu Saga, and then after that we should have a few new extra fights as well. So it's going to be pretty cool. The reason we didn't record for ages was because I thought the charge was broken forever in the mod, but it turns out it wasn't actually broken. Where are you?
I'm right behind you. Okay. You can see me on your minimap, I'm this little purple thing.
Yeah. Are you?
Yeah. I'm the purple dot. Well, you're the purple dot on my minimap.
I'm yellow. I don't know what you are. You're yellow as well on my minimap. Alright, there's Kami's lookout.
Literally now you've just turned white. I swear you've just turned white.
You've been racist here, bro. What kind of shit is this, man? Calling me white. In Ramadan, I'm your brother and we're fasting and you call me white. This fucking motherfucker.
Yeah, I'm fasting, so don't fuck with me.
We can't eat till sunrise to sundown. We go to Kami's house, innit? And he'll give us a feast. Come here, follow me. Can you still not see it? His lookout.
No, I'm actually turning my render things down because I'm lagging a little.
Oh, see, this is why you should allocate like 8 gigabytes of RAM to Minecraft.
So I've given it 6.
It's not enough.
I only have 8 in my laptop.
It's not enough. Use all 8. I'm serious. I'm not even joking. Use all of them.
Oh, my.
Do you see the lookout yet? Where the fudge are you, man?
Just keep going. I see you in my map. I was changing render distance.
All right. Well, I'm going to go to the lookout. Screw you. What you gotta do is, because we can't fly, what we did legit was when Goku was really young, he actually climbed the lookout. And you gotta do that with finding Korin's bloody base, which is... I'm gonna kill these bloody sheep so we can make some beds, actually. There's quite a few of them. Come here. I don't even know if they give you training points, but they should do.
Okay, I'll kill some sheep as well.
I'm sorry. No! Oh, shit, he burnt. Just get enough for a bed and we can carry on. Because... What we really need to do is we need to wait for night time.
Oh, I think I'm frozen. Oh, this is network lag. This isn't thingy lag.
Bro, I'm fine. I'm running great.
Because I'm not lagging. The sheep are just jumping.
This is why we don't use Hamachi.
This is why we don't use Hamachi. Man.
What?
My toggle, like, what? Committed suicide.
Yeah, well, then you're going to have to live with the lag then, innit? Bullshit. All right. There it is, there's his lookout.
How do you edit the map location? Because my map is covering my damage indicators.
Go to minimap settings and then you can choose it. You are in safe zone of Korin. Oh, look at that. That's pretty good. Coming up there, Korin, with my Super Saiyan strength. Korin! Do you know in the original Dragon Ball, what the hell was that noise?
It came from your end.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, we can't even destroy blocks because we're in safe zone of Korin. All right, you're gonna have to traverse it properly, bro. At least you can jump.
Parkour.
Yeah, at least you can jump with your charge key. There it is. There's Korin Tower. So magnificent. All right, let me just charge up. All right, Korin, I'm coming for you. Give me my Nimbus, you piece of shit. All you gotta do is it works like a ladder. Just go up it. Where are you?
I'm coming.
I'm just gonna enjoy the view. Oh, you see, you can charge from here. Can you see me, Wakas?
Yes, I can.
Come on, man. This took Goku like a couple of days to climb. You know, not one, God, not two.
So badass.
Yeah, man. Shit. Oh, God damn it. Ah, oh, there we go. I made it. Second time around as well. Get up here, man. What are you doing?
I fell.
I know, because it's not fucking easy. This is why it took Goku so long to climb up, bro.
Why would he put this block here? Seriously.
Because this is where the spirit water was. Like, you know, because Korin lied to Goku. He said, if you drink the spirit water, well, if you catch me, I'll give you some spirit water, and then you'll become super strong, and then you can fight General Eiling, or whatever his name was. Or General Pow Pow, or whatever his name is. I can't remember his name. What are you doing, man? Just shimmy to the side.
I'm trying, okay?
To look at you. Just shimmy to the side and, you know, grab on. There we go. Don't fall down. Oh, brilliant. See, it's not that hard. See, you accomplished the first trial of Dragon Ball Z. How do you feel, man? High five. Come here.
Do you know your voice is irritating me so much right now?
It's not my fault you're so shit, bro.
I just want to poke you in the eye.
Oh, Corrin, it's been a while, my sensei.
I remember this guy from the last season. Every time I came to him, he wouldn't give me a sensu beam because I was evil.
Nope, he wouldn't. Right, we're in a safe zone, so we can't actually put our Nimbus down.
Sensu beam. Little furry bastard.
We have to actually go back to...
So can't I just jump off the side? Yeah,
you can. There's no fall damage. I don't know if we get training points, actually. Do we get training points for killing the sheep? No, it doesn't look back here. I don't think I got any. It's going to be nighttime soon, so let's go to Kami and see what he wants. Oh, it's still a safe zone.
So you get training points for actually just killing aggressive mobs?
I think so. And I think you have to use your fist as well. Although there should be...
Yeah, that was like... It was like that in the last one.
Where's my Nimbus?
It's above you.
Aha! Nimbus! See you later, bitch. Ooh. Well, since we can't fly, we've got to use the Nimbus Cloud, innit? I can't really
what
turn
if
it.
What happens if you lose your Nimbus?
You can always get another one from Corrin. He's got plenty of this cloud, innit?
Yo, I have very, very low render distance. Stop going off without me.
I'm just going up. Calm me! I'm here, my bro. Alright, where is he? Man, Kami's lookout. I don't even know if he's updated it, but I think the trees are different. Might have. Oh, it's so beautiful. Alright, Kami, train me. I don't even know if he teaches you moves anymore, because that was in the old version.
No, he doesn't.
Alright. Oh, shit.
You have to buy them.
Nimbus! Alright, what do you mean you have to buy him? What did you buy him with?
Training points.
Ah, so you can learn jump? Oh, potential unlock. That's new. That was, I don't know why Kami's teaching me that. Fucking, that's, the Elder Kai's ability. Alright, hopefully it's gonna be nighttime pretty soon. And then, we should find a dinosaur biome. That would be cool. We'll get so much XP straight off the bat.
But they're quite hard to kill. Like, when you're low level.
Mate, I'm sick.
Okay.
Nothing can fuck with me. Alright, well, oh yeah, I should mark Kami's place. I think it's M. I actually don't know where the waypoint key is. Let me just check. Holy shit!
Well, that was definitely
Yeah. What the fuck was that?
Yo, it sounded like a truck.
It didn't sound good, did it? Oh, shit. That should be H. Yeah, right. And what's conflicting over here in my controls? Toggle minimap. Let's just change that to 1. New waypoint is B, apparently. Alright, Kami. There we go. That's a nice waypoint, just with the K on the minimap.
Yes, that is a nice waypoint. So much better than the last damn minimap.
Alright, now I'm going to kill these horses and wait for some damn mobs to spawn, and then we can actually start training. The DBZ training shall begin. Fucking horse.
So we're not doing shelter or playing Minecraft or any of that shit you
man,
usually...
you can go for it, man. Go for it. Who's stopping you?
No, you usually do it. That's what
do you
I'm
mean
saying.
I usually
like,
do it?
I never do it.
What do you mean I usually do it? This horse will not die and he's making me lag out. Alright, I'm back. Fucking horse, man. Jesus. Sounds like he's farting in my face. Alright. Did I get any training points for that? Ah, oh, I got one training point. I need 2 to actually upgrade. So how it works now is it says 1 dash 2, and if you don't get 2 out of 2, you can't upgrade.
Yeah, I get you.
Oh, there's a creeper here. Come here. Ooh, hoo, hoo. MLG with my fists. No!
Man, these horses make such a grotesque noise when they fuck.
Die. Yeah, they do. They sound like they're farting.
It was like a pig being slaughtered.
Nah, it doesn't sound like that. Nah. Nah, nah, nah. Creeper. Creeper! Oh, you stole my kill. You stole my kill. Oh, I'm running out of food, man. We should actually,
I got a sensu beam.
Oh, yeah, you do. I got a sensu beam as well.
Look, cows give you beef.
Ooh, there's a spider over there. Oh, there's a witch here. Oh, you bitch, I'm gonna power up and kill you. There's like, if you press R, it goes into turbo mode, but I don't know what turbo mode does. Alright, my first thing that I'm gonna upgrade is definitely my damn freaking charge, man. It's so slow. Piece of shit. Stay still. Ow. Oh, mate, I'm getting gangbanged over here. I need your help.
I'm getting gangbanged over here.
Calling all Z fighters. Help me! Help me! Look at the purple dot on your minimap, you asshole.
Man, I'm getting ass raped.
My DBZ health, it's not gonna hold out much longer, man. Come on, you die. Die, 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 die. Right, come here, you skeleton.
I don't wanna kill this creeper, because it'll just kill all these zombies, and that's just waste of training.
Wait, are you the one with all those things around you?
Yes. Yes, I am.
Alright, let me just
you see that big clusterfuck of red dots? That's me.
Let me get in there. Am I still in turbo mode? Alright, there we go. I'm safe for now, they can't hit me. I'm still losing health. Shit, sends me. Had to eat that. Why am I still- Oh fuck, spider! Motherfucker. Come here, you little shit. I'm insane, you don't fuck with us. I eat you guys for breakfast. There's another one, shit!
I died.
Oh, goddamn. Damn. I'm struggling, Lucas. I need your help, man.
I died.
Why are you-
Because I ran out of food. And then I was looking at my DBZ health and not my normal health. There we go. How many training points do I have? I have 4 training points. Yay!
These fucking skeletons. I might just die. Oh my god. Oh yeah, I can just use my Nimbus. Fuck you guys. Nimbus! Oh, they're shooting my Nimbus down, Wakas. They're literally. What the fuck? This ain't no plane, you damn skeletons.
Oh, but remember when that guy asked us to be a part of his Dragon Ball Z tournament and we said yeah, and then we just never did it?
No.
No, you remember.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do.
I don't recall, man. Alright, Nimbus, take me away. Screw you, skeletons. Corrin, I'm coming to you. Give me another sense of being your asshole. Alright. Come on, let me just get in here.
Does it not have death points?
I don't think so. Turn the Nimbus. Turn it. No! It broke! My Nimbus!
Yeah.
Oh, fuck's sake. I don't know where my Nimbus is going, Marcus. I need another Nimbus.
Well, if you look around where I died, you'll see mine.
I want yours. Yours is dirty. Smells funny.
You smell funny.
No, I think your Nimbus, literally, I think you shat on it. It's like a brown cloud instead of a yellow cloud. That's what it is, bro. That's how bad it is. Right, Corrin, give me another Nimbus.
No, see, this is why no one likes you.
No one likes you? You give me another Nimbus, see? Corrin likes me, give me another fucking Nimbus. My hair, man. Right, how many training points do I have? I have 5, right. Spiritual control and power, spiritual limit, spiritual regen. Would that be the key? I'm not actually sure. Would it be physical limits? No, it wouldn't be physical limits. It would be spiritual regen, definitely. I'm going to put that to 2. And then physical power, add 1 in there. Oh wow, it actually takes a lot more training points off you. I think you can actually become a Super Saiyan really easily, because if you go to skills, it says Super Form, and I think you need 10 training points.
10, yeah, I saw it.
But I don't even know if it's
I might just go Super Saiyan straight off the bat.
Yeah, I was thinking to do that, but I might just leave it because it's just a waste.
But the thing is, if I go Super Saiyan straight off the bat, I'll last Super Saiyan mode, like, how
you
long?
You won't, man. Your key will just go.
Yeah, exactly.
Where are you?
I'm getting owned. I'm looking for my Nimbus. And
I can't even fight that sheep. Alright. Nimbus? I can't even place my Nimbus down.
It says death points are on, but I can't see my death point.
I think, did you turn them on after you died?
No, it was already on.
Well, then I don't know. Maybe it's because you go to Kami's place, isn't it? Maybe you died there. Not Kami, King Yama's place.
Yeah, I get you. So what, should I be looking up?
Maybe.
Up in the sky.
Some stuff down there, actually. I might go kill it. I want to actually craft. I forgot you craft a key ability. Because I remember we did that, but I don't actually. I don't even remember which one of the good ones were. I might have to ask my subs which one are the best key crafting abilities. Bro, you were killed by a witch. Are you alright? Alright, I'm going to find some more zombies and try and kill them. Oh shit. What's going on? Curse? Alright, technical difficulties. For some reason he has died, so I'm just going to train without him. Come on, die, 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 die. Right, let me fix this glitch that we have. Nimbus, take me away.
Oh. Sorry about that.
Look who's back.
I have no idea what happened. I have literally no idea what happened.
Maybe it was Hamachi in it fucking with you.
Probably.
Oh, wait, I found the cell arena. Or so it says.
That wasn't there before, was it?
How do you go down with Nimbus? Is it control?
Oh, bro, you're right. My last death is in thingy. I just died again, and I can see my last death in King Yama's. Okay.
My spiritual regen is so slow. How do you go down with Nimbus?
You destroy it and then replace it.
But I don't want to destroy it. Is it C? Nah, that's not it. Is it space? Space is up. How do you go down? Oh yeah, there's Cell Game Arena. Holy shit. It's actually pretty cool.
That wasn't there in the last version, was it?
No, because I had to build my own. I remember.
Yes, you did.
I had to build my own Cell Arena. That is quite cool. It's actually already here in the world. I think you press /DBC space LOC, then you can see all the items. Alright, where's my Nimbus? There it is, it falls down. Oh wow, I can actually get some Cell Game Arena blocks as well. Whoa, what? Oh wait, did you die in the Cell Game Arena? Oh my god, Cell's here!
Okay, I'm teleporting to
you. He has 11,000 health! He has 11,000 health, Jesus Christ. Screw that.
Well, have you turned teleportation off?
Oh yeah, we're not learning some transmission yet, man. Screw you.
You piece of shit!
What do you want me to do, man? I can't help you with that. Oh, Cell Game Arena is in a damn safe zone, so I can't even attack anything. Except for, I'll probably Cell, but I don't even wanna fuck with him. He has 11,000 health. Alright, let me kill this zombie before it's daytime. Come on, die. There we go.
Give me my damn Nimbus.
I'm telling you, man, we're not gonna speed through this. We're gonna play it legit.
We didn't speed through the last one.
We did.
It
lasted 26 episodes, man. Oh my god, there's like a Skeletor night.
That's because me and you did so much training offline.
Yeah, but we never uploaded that. How does that translate to episodes? I don't understand.
No, because we...
I said we had 26 episodes and you said it was because we did training offline. What are you about?
Exactly, like, because we didn't record all that training. We did, like, loads of training and stuff offline. So that's why there was so little episodes. If we recorded all that boring-ass training, then there would have been loads.
I don't understand. We didn't train that much,
though. All you need to understand is turn instant transmission on. That's all you need to understand.
Nah. I'm gonna die. Shit. Yeah, I died. Goddamn.
What happened?
I think I died.
Server closed.
I crashed when I died. That's not good.